us about what your son and your training sessions.
Very satisfied. You see that his boys are ready to go. The good thing is they are in season. So no injury worries. And fitness level is very confident. Very satisfied with your son after his first training session in 1 hour 15 minutes.
Who is five? Okay, at this point the boys are back, but any worries concerning one or two players who you know should be here, but then particularly from the goalkeeping angle?
Yes, got a message from Maduka. Hopefully he will come, but it's a backup. John Noble is supposed to join us this evening. If even Maduka recovers and comes in, there's nothing wrong with us having four players. But we have Noble as backup.
Interesting. And then we expect to have like two more sessions again before the match. Do you think this is enough to give us what we need in terms of having the players in shape?
Yes, like I told you earlier, they are in season. This is not pre-season, they are in season. And you know, 72 hours before a game starts slowing down. So you cannot train more than two sections more. If you do that, you suicide.
Interesting. All right, thank you so much.
Okay, it's a great day.